This idea in the nation's capital that New Mexico is some kind of a dumping ground for the nation should serve as a wake-up to those who brushed off this notion back when the waste isolation pilot plant opened. Now, the warning back then was once the feds got underground here, there was no turning back, and there hasn't. Did you know WIP was slated to close in 2024? That was the promise under this temporary wordplay that we're hearing now under the new idea for new waste here in New Mexico. Now, the Carlsbad Current Argus reported in February this year that WIP leadership expects the facility to be in use until 2050. So much for temporary at WIP, and same for the Nuclear Regulatory Commission's proposal we discussed in the program earlier. It's an insult for these people to even use the word temporary because they know full well it's not true. As soon as that first barrel goes underground, it's for life. Not mine, not yours. The contents of that barrel is going to be there for life and many more. We have to know the feds are rubbing their hands together here with this solution. Never mind the rail car problem Dee Dee mentioned or anything else they claim will be safe. That also sounds familiar. Remember in 2014, the radiation leak at WIP that closed the facility for 3 years? I'm sure the folks in Carlsbad do. There are times to say no to the federal government, even as dependent on them as we are, because saying yes would be a disaster for our reputation, and it won't be temporary.